It's a great pleasure to be back on stage today. Some of you may remember us, as I have already introduced Total Immersion at Demo 2004. A quick reminder, Valentin Lefebvre and I are the co-founders of Total Immersion, a software company specializing in augmented reality solutions. So very quickly, augmented reality is a way to merge in real time some 3D objects into live video sources. Since Demo 2004, we are very proud to announce that Total Immersion has grown dramatically. Please take a look at my magical frame. Since Demo 2004, 50 people right now are working for Total Immersion. Yeah, and of course, this personal growth is mainly related to our revenues. In 3 years, we have multiplied by 6 our revenues, reaching $4 million in 2006, and we're now forecasting $9 million for the current years. Total Immersion is also spreading its activities. We have some distributors in Japan, Korea, Dubai, Sweden, and we even opened a US office in Mountain View a few months ago. So let's move forward on the demonstration. C'est moi. All right. So the next things I'd like to mention about is, yeah, what is that?
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
I'm here to figure out what lies under the business of augmented reality.
Okay.
So, Bruno.
Yes.
All you've said is indeed very appealing.
Thanks.
But tell me, what are the markets for your software solution?
Well, believe me, if I had more than 6 minutes, I will introduce the entertainment market. We are working with theme parks, for example. I will introduce TV market. We are working with CBS. We are working with TVSAE thanks to our HD rendering capacity. I could mention also the industrial design market, the defense market. Well, believe me, we have transformed this magical innovation into real products matching with clients' expectations.
Fair enough. I have seen the first demo. Anything else incredible you would like to show us here on stage today?
Well, my friend, do you really think that I came here without anything extraordinary to show? So please, take a look at this demonstration on my side. We have on this table some real elements representing the real world. And we are implementing some 3D objects that are going to interact in real time with this demo. And here, what is very important, it's also the new software capacity to deal with video camera mobility. And I have a truck in my hand. I can even insert this truck in real time without disrupting anything. So normally, we should have a 3D avatar around the set, should be in the elevator, and should arrive on the roof. I'm quite sure that he's trapped unless, well, maybe we're going to have Total Immersion helicopter is going in order to save the guy. All right. So the next thing I'd like to mention about is, yes? What's that again?
Geez, it's truly amazing. Now, Bruno, do you think you can find a mass market for diffusion?
Well, yes, I do, my friend. We have developed with Alcatel-Lucent some augmented reality solution for wireless devices, such as cell phone or UMPC. And here, for example, I have a standard UMPC on my hand. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to shoot at a standard variety magazine. And in real time, we can add some 3D elements on this magazine. We are mainly targeting two augmented reality applications. The first one is augmented reality advertising, and the second one is augmented reality gaming. So I can see here this 3D avatar interacting in real time with the magazine. And don't forget, it's a completely wireless solution here. That's it. Okay, I'd like to conclude my speech. What do you want again?
Bruno,
yeah.
I have to admit, I'm convinced. It seems that Total Immersion has definitely moved forward since Demo 2004. So, what are your next steps? Where do you see yourself in a couple of years from now?
Okay, so video games are definitely part of our near future. And if you want to know more about that, I'll have to be back. Well, thank you very much for this presentation, and we look forward to meeting you on our booth 37. Bye, everybody.